Wa Mnangagwa has fired higher and tertiary education deputy minister Similiziwe Esibanda following a tribal row in which he ordered the dismissal of a teacher with a Shona name from a school in Bubi. Kude gude Zimbabwe kusangana kwa tunoita zvakare pana pachano yenyu pa Booster TV pana kuigira ma latest update e news zinenge dzichitika munyika yedu ya Zimbabwe. Tichingokurudzirana kana uri mutsva, hit the subscribe button and also turn the notification bell so that pa tuposta ma latest news unova uri wekutanga kusangana nema latest news atinenge taisa pana pachano yenyu pa Booster TV. So today tauya zvakare nenyaya yemubato reZanu-PF yemu presidential cabinet yava Mnangagwa. Kune etsamba yabva ku office yava Mnangagwa ichibva kuna chief secretary to the president and cabinet, vachinyora tsamba vachiti ivo vadzinga basa avo deputy minister of higher and tertiary education avo vanonzi Similiziwe Esibanda avo vadzingwa basa mushure mekunga vachinzi vashandisirwa section 108 of the Constitution of Zimbabwe. Rukunzi ndiyo yashandiswa, asi kumashoko kune vakawanda vari kutaura ivo vachiti tribal law yashandiswa apa mushure mekunge iye ane zita reBulawayo pamwe chete nesenem yekuBulawayo. Asi bato reZanu-PF iro riri kutaura kuti comrade ED has in terms of section 108 of the Constitution of Zimbabwe removed honorable Similiziwe Esibanda from the office of the deputy minister of high and tertiary educations development with immediately effect. Ndo mashoko ari kutaurwa nebato reZanu-PF. According to news rikunzi izvo, President Emmerson Mnangagwa has fired the deputy minister of high and tertiary education, innovation, science and technology development Similiziwe Esibanda with immediately effect. This was confirmed in a statement released on Monday evening by the chief secretary to the president cabinet, Martin Rushkwayo. Well, the official reason for Sibanda's dismissal was not disclosed. The Progressive Teachers Union of Zimbabwe, PTUZ, has suggested that his termination may have been linked to alleged tribal remarks he made at a public event in the Matabeleland region. In a statement shortly before Sibanda was fired, the PTUZ said, "We are aware of a repulsive audio in which the deputy minister of high and tertiary education, innovation, science and technology development abuses a teacher in front of hundreds of parents because she has a surname he doesn't like. This kind of vigilante 2024 Pro Max attitude belongs to the Stone Age. We expect urgent action from his principal." Sibanda allegedly berated a teacher based in Matabele and request a transfer from the regional slowly because of Yeshona surname. It is reported that the teacher, who has been born and raised in Matabele and speaking fluent Ndebele, bears a Shona surname. Sibanda, who is the member of parliament for Bubi, a constituent in Matabeleland North, told the Chronicle that he called for the transfer of the ECD teacher because she could not speak the local language. On a visit to Clonmore, a primary school, Sibanda told the school head to facilitate the transfer of the female teacher, saying this would benefit ECD learners. He said, "Yet, can you assist me kindly transfer this teacher? Yesterday we had the Minister of Primary and Secondary Education. He said he wasn't aware that there is a teacher who does not understand a local language, who teaches the local language. It's in the belly. We don't want to waste our children's future. Kindly transfer this teacher immediately. Let's do it that way. We want teachers to teach children and understand. If she was teaching grade 6, we would understand, not ECD." In a following-up interview with the Chronicle, Sibanda insisted that he was not promoting tribalism. He said, "Mine was just an issue of government policy on the issue of a development of teachers and teachers have a choice to apply to their preferred areas and are not deployed from Norway. My encouragement was from that particular community and 40 ECD souls to have some able to do what should be done, which is teaching. ECD should be titled in their mother tongue if government is to achieve what is it intends to achieve through Vision 2030. There is no way I can be tribal. That is why I said if she was a teaching grade 6, it wouldn't be a problem. I don't say anything like no Shona speaker is allowed to teach in Matebele. Nana, did I make reference to her surname in that regard? There is no way I was going to do that. I don't pursue a tribal agenda because I am a citizen of this country and I lead. I don't do that. So ndo mashoko ari kutaurwa mumapepa nawo zvichinzi izvo deputy minister weeducation uyo ari kunzi iye akaenda pachikoro chakaenda chekublawayo icho chinonzi Clonmore reZimbabwe chari kunzi chikoro ichi akaenda akasangana na teacher uyo ane senemu yechishona. Teacher uyo ainzi akatadza kutaura local language influent yechindevele. Shakapa kuti deputy minister uyo akati teacher uyu ndatransferwe aende kumashona land asa teacher Matebele land cause akwanise kuticha vana weECD iye asingakwanise kutaura language yechindevele. So now iyi yazoita kuti but reason PF iraise a question ichiti itrabal role yashandiswa apa. Ndopata nichitaura kuti inhau yemasenemu kwekutanga tikati inhau yemasenemu iri kutaurika asi bato reZanu-PF haina kuchenesa rangoti iro rashandisa section rashandisa section 108 richiti iro ndoya rashandisa kuti ritonge uyu deputy minister weeducation asi zvazobuda zvizere pamwe chete ene iyo inonzi Progressive Teachers Union of Zimbabwe ndiyo yazobudisa zvisere kuti aiwa pane mashoko akatenderera apo akaitwa na deputy minister paka visita chikoro chekumatebele land akataura mashoko akanyadzisa a teacher pamberi pevabereki vanga vakawanda mushure mekunge ane senemu yechishona chitamene munozvono semu reZimbabwe ndizvo zvadzingirwa deputy education uyo deputy minister weeducation. Asibato reZanu-PF rangoti rashandisa bumbiro remutemo kuti rivadzinga asi zvazobuda zvizere kunzi aiwa echadzingirwa nhau ya deputy minister of education inhau yekuti mashoko avakataura vaida kubvisa pabasa teacher uyo ane senemu yechishona kuti akwanise kuticha vana veECD vana veECD vekublawayo vaiti ivo kana asingagone echindevele akwanise kuticha vana veECD asi dai aiticha vana vegrade 6 zvaikwanisa kutambirika asi bato reZanu-PF harina kuzvitambiro rekati aiwa deputy minister ndadzingwe basa with immediately effect. This is the news yatauya nayo vadiwa tarero paBooster TV. Hit the subscribe button kana uri mutswa pana pachanel yedu paBooster TV and also like and also share our video. I thank you for keeping on supporting our channel page paBooster TV. I thank you guys.